up, everybody? So good morning. We are in Kalispell, Montana. We stayed at my parents last night, and we are actually on our way right now to go and pick up my nephew. And then we are headed up to Big Mountain and Whitefish. So we're pretty stoked. We got the whole crew with us today.
Good morning.
We got Abby back there getting some food. But so we'll do one more video before we get up to the mountain. That way Wyatt can say hi too. But hopefully you guys enjoy this video. Whitefish, Montana, up at Big Mountain. So we did start out at the Bunny Hill to get warmed up, but we are now on the big lift going to the top of the mountain. It looks like some awesome blue runs, so we're definitely gonna get some carbon in this morning. What are you guys thinking? How are you feeling? Are you guys excited? Wyatt?
Yes, sir.
Yeah? Kinley?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, guys, so hopefully you guys enjoy the rest of the video. Thank you. Day, but Kinley is just being a trooper and just hammering and smashing these runs, so we're going up for some more all on her choice. So give it up for Kinley. Anyways, all right guys, enjoying that crap out of Whitefish right now, so your loss, our gain. We're enjoying it. Definitely a resort that you want to be at. second time today, and we are gonna ride in the light. So we are actually at the terrain park currently. All the different features, some big jumps up there. We are not currently hitting those. I went over a box slide and a pipe, and now we are gonna go and ride. But look at that beautiful sunset behind us. And now we're gonna go ride in the light. So hopefully you guys enjoy the video. Absolutely killed it. We both went back to the house last night, or to our lodge, which is my mom's house,
and we passed out pretty hard. It was a good long day, and the wife ended up doing awesome. So she hasn't been able to spend a lot of time on her board this year because of that one. And we obviously do our best to trade back and forth so she can get up on the slopes, but we also got to go up on the actual slopes, to get that experience and just get that board time for that one. So anyways, all right guys, well, we hope you enjoyed this video, and we are actually currently on our way home. We're actually just leaving Big Fork, Montana, which is our favorite little town ever. Anyways, again, stay tuned. Next weekend is her birthday. She's turning 2. And we don't know if we'll be going snowboarding or not. But other than that, hope you guys enjoyed it. Thanks.